National tire manufacturer Kumho Tire is selling bonds to help finance the construction of its new facility in Bibb County. The Industrial Authority tells us the Macon-Bibb government, along with the school district, approved a $600 million bond transaction in December. Kumho is now going to investors to try to raise $300 million. We're told this is a typical way companies finance projects. Kumho Tire is still on schedule to open in spring of 2016. It'll create 450 jobs.